in 2002, which was the third highest grossing film of the year, and sent Hollywood scrambling to adapt every comic property they could get their hands on. 2003's X2 and 2004's Spider-Man 2 upped the ante. Critically beloved and commercial blockbusters, these two set the bar for the first